Sorry, liebe Leute, ich bin's wieder, euer Killkong. Ja, jetzt nochmal bei EA, aber diesmal nicht bei Need for Speed, sondern jetzt sind wir bei Star Wars Battlefront. Und ich habe mir zwei Herrschaften geholt. Erst die Übersetzung da. Und ja, ich fange mal an. Das sieht aus ganz aus. Wie Spieler können denn auf einem Match spielen?
How many players play one match?
So in Judge and Over Soul Air, you have 40 players. They can play as infantry, they can play as walkers, ATSTs, AT-ATs, snowspeeders, fighters, everything. The new game mode that we've announced here at Gamescom this year is Fighter Squadron. That's 20 players, but also with 20 AI, so you'll have 40 vehicles flying around the map. So you can take out those players if you're really skilled, but if you're just learning the ropes and want to be a little bit more accessible, you have some AI vehicles for you to take out as well.
Wie schaut es aus mit den Akademien und Fitnessstudien? Wie funktioniert das System? Also ab wann kann ich den
That you can play either a Jedi or a Sith Lord, and what certain point of the game can you actually play a Jedi or a Sith Lord?
So, what we allow you to do with the Battlefront, we allow you to take on the role of a Jedi or a Sith, so you can be Luke Skywalker, Darth Vader, Boba Fett. The way that you do this is that we have pickups on the map, so you need to explore the map so that you can pick one of these out of the It was very important that we didn't hide to like a killstreak reward zone in the top 10% ever experiences. We want everybody to be able to experience it because Star Wars is where
everybody is.
First, how many weapons are actually usable in the game? And are there any weapons which only a certain character can take or use?
So we're not coming out with the exact number of weapons. We're going to leave that as a little bit of a surprise. But what I can say is that we have almost every weapon that you have seen in the original trilogy. That's episode 4, 5, and 6. We've gone to incredible detail to make sure that they are authentic and realistic to the actual weapons, because we've been to the archives, we've done a whole bunch of photo scanning. Do we lock any of these weapons behind certain characters? No, we want them to all be available for all players, no matter what side you're playing.
Dann wissen wir eigentlich Bescheid. Ich denke mal, wenn ich jetzt fragen würde, ob ein Star Wars Battlefront 2 angekündigt wird, ich glaube, da wird noch kommen. Keine Info, aber...
He wants to know whether is the possibility of releasing Star Wars Battlefront 2 already.
So right now, we're focusing on Star Wars Battlefront, our DICE version of this amazing franchise we have Star Wars. We are totally focused on delivering the best possible quality experience for people. We do have a long license deal with Lucasfilm, so you never know what could happen.
Gut, würde ich sagen, ich spiele es heute wahrscheinlich nicht mehr, weil ich glaube, ich schaffe es nicht mehr, mich in der Schlange anzustellen. Ich werde es morgen für euch testen auf jeden Fall. Gameplays kann ich leider noch nicht machen, aber kommt alles noch. Seid gespannt. Bis bald, euer Killkong. Vielen Dank.
Thank you.
Haut rein, ciao.